And my blood just starts to leak. Psychopaths tie me to a leash. Do not let me free. Don't just see the other side of me. Let me free. All these demons taking over me. They just wanna see me go to sleep. Falling deep. I just see the darkness taking.
What's going on, guys? I'm Buddha and Xenon2. We're back with another reaction, man. Hoy estamos aquí con una nueva reacción. Hoy aquí estamos con Guero, ex Esta Vida Elegi, video oficial. Si les gusta, los drop a like, suscríbanse a nuestro canal. Comment down below, let us know what you want to start to next. Without further ado, hay que darle, go. Shout out to Street Mob. You got a chapel on the fucking roof.
Sé que esta vida yo elegí, mientras voy a vivir, con todas las consecuencias que lleguen aquí. Mi casa fue muy natural, una familia muy normal. El más chico de mis hermanas, el varón de mi papá. 18 años, ¿qué más da? Muchas metas que realizar. No se me acabaron los planes que voy a lograr. Cuando empezó ya no me paran. Whisky todavía a veces sale champaña. Y a tu novia le gustó mi cama. No voy a decir más.
Ah, I'm fucking with this. Hey, it's hard.
Por
si hey.
Stream Up has been finding like a lot of good artists.
They have, bro. They really have. Fucking Chuy Montana, Chito Rana.
Chito Rana.
No, that's Chito Pacas. That's all the artists. Fucking, Calle 24. All that shit, bro. They've been fucking finding a lot of good artists. And this dude's hard, bro. I can see him up next. The only reason I said Chito Rana is because he just got released from jail, released, you know what I'm saying? If you know who that is, you know who that is. But if you don't,
I know who this is because I'm born in Sacramento.
He has a cool ass voice too, bro. Everybody has a compa Chuy, bro. I've heard that name so many fucking times. Or either everybody just knows the same Chuy.
No.
Chuy Montana. Shit. Pues ahí es como se acaba. What y'all thought about that? Let us know down below. Si les gustó, drop a like, suscríbanse. It was in the sun. Peace out.